Welcome sa sip9.com. This video, tutuloy natin ang ating series about quadrilaterals. And in this video ay pag-aaralan natin yung isang proof. The proof that the diagonal of a parallelogram divides it into two congruent triangles. No? So here, we have a given. Given natin is we have ABCD is a parallelogram. We have and given din natin that with AC as its diagonal. So, meron tayong diagonal AC. And then, ano ang ipaprove natin? Prove natin that triangle ABC is congruent to triangle. ABC is congruent to triangle CDA. Of course, you can create another diagonal here and prove that this triangle is congruent to this triangle. But pareho lang din naman yung proof niya, no? So, pag nalaman nyo itong proof na to, of course, you can prove the other one, no? So, we have our proof, which is composed of our statements. Statements and our reasons. So usually, sa geometry, ginagamitan natin siya ng two-column proof para kita siya, no? But of course, you can use paragraph proof pag marunong na kayo, no? So for every statement, dapat meron tayong reason, no? So here, ang una statement natin is that AB is perpendicular to, huwag na natin sabihin yung given, ano? Kasi yung AB, ABCD is a parallelogram, no? Kasi nandyan na naman siya. So, AB is congruent to, parallel to, AB is parallel to CD. And at the same time, AD is parallel to BC. So, this is parallel to this and this is parallel to this. Yun na naman ang gusto natin sabihin. Pero anong reason natin dyan? The reason is the definition. Definition of parallelogram. Bakit? Kasi ano bang paano bang definition ng parallelogram? Sabi, a parallelogram is a quadrilateral whose opposite sides are parallel. So, ito na yun. Kaya natin ito pwedeng sabihin kasi ganun ang definition ng parallelogram. Second, if we number the angles 1, 2, 3, and 4, then we would know that angle 1 is congruent to angle 4. And at the same time, angle 2 is congruent to angle 3. Bakit naman? Kasi if this is parallel to this and this is a transversal, then these two are alternate interior angles, and this is also a pair of alternate interior angles. And we know that alternate interior angles are congruent pag parallel tong dalawang to. No? So, alternate, shortcutin na lang natin, no? Pero alam natin, parallel yan kasi hindi yan magiging congruent pag hindi siya parallel. So, alternate interior angles are congruent. Of course, yung premise natin dyan is that yung dalawang lines are parallel. Okay. From here, no? So, what else? AC is congruent to itself by reflexive identity. Of course, a segment is congruent to itself. No? Okay? So, what have we shown so far? Tignan natin mabuti, ah. So, we have shown that here, angle 1 is congruent to angle 4. So, I have here angle 1 congruent to angle 4. pareho ng kulay pa, ibig sabihin pare. Yan yung legend natin, para pag pareho ng kulay, pareho ng sukat. We also have angle 2 is congruent to angle 4. Sorry, angle 2 is congruent to angle 3. So this is congruent also. Then here we have the AC, which is congruent to itself. So what do we have? What do we have? We have angle, this is angle, this is angle, and this is side. And notice from the drawing that yung side is napagitnaan siya ng dalawang angle, no? Sa triangle na to, this is the angle and this is the angle, and the side is included, no? And of course, in this triangle. Sabi natin, if we have two triangles, and we have two pairs of corresponding angles are congruent. So dito, dalawang pairs, one and four, that's one pair, and 2 and 3 is another pair. And yung dalawang triangles na yun, ang napagitnaan nila, yung kanilang napagitnaan ng congruent angles, yung side na congruent, which is congruent also to the other triangle. Then the two triangles are congruent. At ang tawag natin dyan ay angle, side angle. So triangle ABC is congruent to triangle CDA. Okay? So just to check, ang angle 1, ang corresponding angle niya is C. Angle 1 tsaka C. So, kita niyo yung order. Yung angle A tsaka angle C. So, ito yun. Tapos yung angle C dito, angle... Anyway, hindi natin mandi-distinguish pala, no? Dahil magkatabi. So anyway, we have shown that the two triangles are congruent, and that is by ASA, congruence theorem. Theorem. Baka magkakayo theorem yung ginagamit ko, no? Sa ibang libro postulate yan kasi hindi na nila pinuproof. Okay, so, but you can call it theorem kung pinroof sa libro nyo, no? Because you can prove that. Now, ano nang mangyayari? Ito na, napalabas na natin that ABC is congruent to CDA. So we've actually shown that if a parallelogram, if you have a parallelogram and you draw diagonal, then it divides a parallelogram into congruent triangles. So pwede kang exercise, pwede nyong gawin to, yung part na to, and to show that this triangle DCB is also congruent to triangle BAB. No? Pwede kayong mag-draw dito. Okay, so maraming salamat, and I hope meron kayo natutunan sa video na to. Subscribe kayo sa ating sa ating YouTube channel, sa sipnayan.com. Punta niyo ating website para makita niyo yung mga iba't ibang videos pa na nandito, no? So subscribe kayo kasi marami pa tayong i-upload na video. See you in the next tutorial.